sink or if I swim. 'Cause I chose the waters that I'm in, and it makes no difference who is right or wrong. I deserve much more than this, 'cause there's only one thing I want. If it's not what you make, what's your definition of the one? Oh, 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 what you really want him to become? Oh, 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 no matter what a sacrifice, it's still never enough. Just like I predicted, I will sing before I swim.
What did you make of Roxanne's performance tonight?
Roxanne, if I had a heart, it would be beating so fast. You would give me chills. You are on the road to superstardom. That is one of the most difficult songs. Cher hated that song. You should know that. Sorry, everyone. Cher hated that song because it was so hard, the phrasing of it. Diane Warren, who is an unbelievably talented songwriter, who's had the last 6 nominations on the Academy Awards in the last 6 years, This was one of her challenges for Cher. Cher tried to sabotage the song. It was still a hit. It wasn't one of her biggest, but you nailed it.
Thank you very much,
dear.
Now I know why they say the best things are free. I'm gonna love you till the end of time, angel of mine. It seems like years, time's dragging on and on, and forever's been and gone. Still, I can't figure what went wrong. I'd still do anything for you. I'll play your game. You had me through and through, but you can have your. Each time I see you, that I don't care and I don't need you. And though you'll never see me crying, you know inside I feel like dying. And I'd do anything for you, in spite of it all. I've learned so much from you. I'll give you up if that's what I should do to make you. Still do anything for you.